This cartoon bully throws a baseball through Sean's back window. But in the next shot, the window's fine. Well, maybe not. When the starter throws a bra, it lands about 15 feet away from the cars. But in the next shot, it's about 100 feet away. Here, it looks like the sun is setting. Now it looks like noon. When the Viper crashes, it's pretty clear that this is a dummy. They didn't even use a blonde dummy. Here you can see Clay's middle-aged stuntman, Sean's middle-aged stuntman, and some dude in a bad blonde wig. Also, if they had extra wigs, why didn't they use one on this dummy? This Oro Valley emblem says since 1916. Oro Valley was founded in 1974. During the street race, DK rams the Evo 3 times. But after the race, there's very little damage. Good thing Han fakes his own death, cause there's no one in this car. When Sean is practicing, he tears off the spoiler. But in the very next frame, respawn. When Sean is escaping, he scrapes the top of his car. But a few seconds later, it's totally fine. The food in Sean's chopsticks appears, disappears, and reappears.
60% off. Since we're both army brats and everything.
If Twinkie is an army brat, he would have to have a Y on his license plate. Also, when the tumor is first introduced, the roof rack is empty. But in the next shot, there's tires on top. When Sean arrives in Japan, he has a guitar bag. But when he arrives at his dad's house, the bag is gone. Although Han was hit on the right side, the left side crumbles like baked goods. With only one headlight to work with, DK loses his passenger headlight too. Don't worry, it respawns. Go-Go Gadget 1 headlight. DK's spoiler comes off here. Respawn.
"50% of something is better than 100% of nothing.